wasn't playing defensively to take him out the game, and those guys would play.
Look at that play!
No.
He is a magician!
Paul scoots inside between the legs, backing away, knocks it down. Oh, sweet move from Chris Paul. And Paul will reset Portis on him once again.
And they've gone back to switching with Lopez out.
Paul on the drive, layup is good.
Shooter moments ago, put in a three, and that is the third three by the Lakers tonight. Spinning, driving, and it's Torrey Craig flying off that baseline, and Paul.
A little bit of a mini funk right now with a three-point shot. Chris Paul a little behind the back dribble.
That's not right.
The rookie not enjoying the kind of shooting success that he had last night.
The 39% on the year.
Chris Paul making him do the dance. Runs it up to the rim.
Seven to shoot. Paul, the crossover, falling away, shots up, but good. That's just a sensational
shot. Oh, come on. What a move.
Seeing those shooting struggles, especially early on in your career, what steps did you try and take? His CP3.
Paul, step back, three-pointer, puts it in, and the foul. Chance for a four-point play. Chris Paul with a great ball fake. Takes the mid-range shot, and you know that's money.